Here we are at Monsterpalooza. Monsterpalooza, yes. Monsterpalooza.
Monsterpalooza.
In beautiful Pasadena, California.
There it is!
Monsterpalooza. Who's that dashing gentleman? So small, so delicate hair.
A spell has been
so undead looking, my goodness.
The cemetery shake. The night seemed darker than before. What God left behind, the necromancer take. The night is darker than before. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Coldest ground where the cracks start to appear. The fog seems thicker than before. Death is on the rise when the hour grows near. The fog is thicker than before. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. A foreboding silence lies upon the graveyard as the rain begins to fall. Through thunder and through lightning, heed the necromancer's call. Cemetery shake. The night seemed darker than before. What God left behind, the necromancer take. The night is darker than before. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. A foreboding silence lies upon the graveyard as the rain begins to fall. Through thunder and through lightning, hear the necromancer's call. Hear the necromancer's call. Hear the necromancer's call. Hear the necromancer's call.
We'll be right back.
like little mice. Hiding in the refrigerator, that is a nice now. It's not an animal, it don't have legs. None else can see it. Ha ha!
down, listen up. I brought you all here to recite the annual obituaries. Like every year, we'll start with A and we'll end with Z. All right, is the band ready?
Ready.
All right, hit it, Boyles.
A one and a two.
Disease of the brain. D is for Daniel Durrell on a train. E is for Eric who's buried alive. M is for Frank who was stabbed through the eye. G is for Craig who died in the womb. H is for Heather with silver and silver. One by one we break the dust. Kick the bucket and begin to rust. Count the cost when your numbers up. We all fall down. Ashes to ashes, bones to paste. You wither away, no resting place. Eternity in a wooden case. We all fall down.
First year at Monsterpalooza. Obviously, we've done the Gomez and Morticia thing multiple times. This is the first time that we've done it here. Definitely really well received. I guess it's not too surprising considering it's a horror convention. These are kind of our people. Still always have that fear that people won't recognize you or you didn't do quite well enough to where they're like, oh yeah, Gomez and Morticia, you know what I mean? Everybody seemed to get it. You got called Gomez mostly, which is also surprising. Generally, people recognize Thing and people recognize me, then they're like, Morticia and that guy. Gomez. Everybody was in the know today. We got interviewed a couple of times. If I end up finding a link to that or whatever, I'll post it in the description of the video. Saw a few people we know. I saw my fucking uncle. That's random, right? My uncle and aunt were standing in line for a Freddy Krueger panel, and we happened to walk past them when we were walking in. Funny part is, they have never seen us in our Gomez and Morticia getup, so they actually didn't recognize me. After this, we're going to go get some grub, because we have not eaten all fucking day, which was a poor choice. But it was mostly because we were late, because I fucking suck. Also, because Amazon fucking sucks. I ordered makeup earlier this week to get it by Friday, to have it for today, which is Saturday, and it's still out for delivery. What the fuck do I pay for Prime for if it's not gonna get there when it says it's going to? If it's not gonna get there until a certain time, that's fine. Just let me know, so that way I won't buy it. Anyway, whatever. Went to a local magic and costume shop and they actually had Ben Nye makeup, so the day was saved! Because otherwise, would have had a much more flesh tone Morticia going on.
It's not right.
Jeez. But this guy looks sexy as ever. He doesn't need much help. After this, we will be going home, get some grub, and then we're gonna go to the club, motherfucker! One of our favorite venues is closing. They're going to be having a lot of commemorative nights for the next few weeks, basically. So we're attending the first of many of those nights. We'll probably only be going to this one and then the very, very last one, because ain't nobody got money for that.
The midnight fling, the merrymaking was in full swing. They shrieked themselves into a cheerful train.
Boobies!
So we are about to go into... Oh shit. Alright, Speed Demon over here. We are at the final Disco Necro at the Monte Cristo. It is post Monsterpalooza, so... He is sans mustache, and I changed out of my quite constricting outfit. The theme for the night is undead, undead, undead. So they encouraged everyone to dress as your favorite dead or undead creature. Zombies, vampires, that sort of thing. And naturally, we went with vampires. It has been a pretty long day, but personally, I have not danced in a while, and I am ready to get my boogie shoes on, you know what I mean? Yeah, it's gonna go down. Just a disclaimer, the Monte Cristo does not allow videotaping inside, or at least by high-quality cameras, I guess? Camera phone is fine, but whatever. So, unfortunately, some of the video will be on my shitty phone. But y'all are used to that. You used to deal with that with my older videos, and I'm very sorry for that. But we're going to revert to that for just a moment, a brief moment, and then we'll go back to the not excruciatingly painful videos that you had to endure before. You're real psyched, aren't you, boob?
To do this outro after we went to the club last night. I should say this morning. I fucking passed out on my desk in full makeup, full clothes and everything, just that didn't end up working out exactly how I had planned. So here we are the next day. Yesterday was our first time at Monsterpalooza. We have been to a couple other horror conventions before. We've been to those two conventions, but never to Monsterpalooza, which I feel like is kind of weird, because I think Monsterpalooza is the biggest of the three, but it just has never worked out to where we had the time and or the money around this time of year to head out there. I got a new job. I'm off on the weekends. So basically, any weekend I can do whatever I want, which is fucking amazing. It was our first time, so we just bought one day tickets for Saturday because we've never been and we didn't want to buy 3 days and then be like, you know, this isn't really our bag, you know? So we chose Saturday because typically Saturdays are the busiest days of cons. I'm definitely not going to complain about having more Halloween themed things to attend. Fucking sign me up if it has anything to do with Halloween, you know? The more the merrier. I feel like at Monsterpalooza though, there are a lot more industry people. We at least saw like 4 people that we've seen on Face Off before. That was pretty cool. And also, one of our friends was a model for one of the makeup schools, and we didn't know that that was gonna be happening, and we just saw him up on stage, and we were just like, oh shit, what's up, man? Monsterpalooza has a lot more special effects, masks, appliances, things like that, you know, more so than Midsummer Scream or Scare LA. That's more like home decor type stuff. It just depends on what you're looking for, but all 3 of them are a great time. Speaking of industry people being there, we happened to run into one of the guys who did the animation for Thing in the Addams Family. He came up to us and said that we looked really great, and coming from someone that actually had a hand in the movie. Yeah, I know, fuck me. Meeting someone who was involved in some way was really cool, and that was a little bit of extra validation for us. Also, there was a lady who came up to us and said that she's seen us at a bunch of different cons, and she was just like, you know, it's really awesome because I see other people do Gomez and Morticia, and then I'm just reminded of you guys, and I'm just like, yeah, they totally fucking hit it out of the park. That feels really good to know that other people think that we are doing the characters justice. Wyatt and I really love the Addams Family, and so we want to be convincing. We try as hard as we can to portray the characters correctly. The last Disco Necro at Monte Cristo was really great. They played a lot of good music. There was like a solid, you know, 2 hours where Wyatt and I were on the floor the entire time. I'm a smoker, so we'll typically dance to a few songs and I'll take a smoke break when we get to a song that isn't exactly my favorite or whatever, and then we'll take a break and come back and keep dancing. But I only took 1 smoke break, and that is very low for me. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get much footage of that, and the footage that I did get is dark as fuck. My phone actually takes good pictures in dark light, but as soon as I switch it over to video, it's like, oh well. Whatever, I tried. That is about it for this one. The Renaissance Fair is actually in town this month, and we plan on going at least 2, if not more, you know, schedule and money permitting and whatever. When we go there, I will tape our adventures, because I know for sure at least once we're going with our Wasteland Weekend tribe. Another time, you know, Wyatt and I will just go on our own, or at least with like a smaller group of friends or something like that. You can look forward to seeing those shenanigans. Because I can guarantee you, we will be very, very drunk. Huzzah! I will see you guys later, and thank you so much for watching this and making it to the end of the video. I will see you guys later. Bye!